The year 2050 is just a little over 30 years away, and it's hard not to wonder what the world will be like by then. Will we have cured all diseases? Will we have colonized other planets? Will we have robots doing all our work for us? The truth is, no one can say for sure what the future holds. But we can make educated guesses based on current trends and technological advancements. One of the biggest changes we can expect by 2050 is the continued growth of our cities. By then, it's estimated that more than two-thirds of the world's population will live in urban areas. Cities will have to adapt to this influx of people by building taller and more densely populated buildings, as well as investing in more efficient public transportation systems. The rise of autonomous vehicles will also greatly reduce traffic congestion and make transportation more convenient for residents. Another major change we can expect by 2050 is the continued effects of climate change. The world will be much warmer, and sea levels will have risen significantly. This will have a profound impact on coastal cities, which will have to adapt by building higher sea walls and investing in more resilient infrastructure. The world will also see more extreme weather events, such as heat waves, droughts, and floods. We will need to invest in renewable energy sources, such as solar and wind power, to reduce our dependence on fossil fuels and mitigate the effects of climate change. In terms of technology, we can expect huge advancements by 2050. We will have more powerful computers, more advanced artificial intelligence, and more sophisticated robots. These technologies will change the way we live and work, making many jobs easier and more efficient. We will also see the rise of virtual and augmented reality, which will revolutionize the way we communicate, learn, and entertain ourselves. One of the most exciting possibilities for 2050 is the development of space travel and colonization. With the help of advanced technologies, it's possible that we will have established colonies on other planets, such as Mars. The development of reusable rockets and spacecraft will also make space travel more affordable and accessible to the general public. Overall, the world of 2050 will be a vastly different place from the world we know today. We will face many challenges, such as climate change and the continued growth of our cities, but we will also have many opportunities to create a better future for ourselves and future generations. With the help of technology and innovation, we can create a world that is more prosperous, sustainable, and equitable for all. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found it informative and helpful. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, give this video a like, and share it with your friends and family. We appreciate your support and look forward to bringing you more content in the future. Remember to visit our website, InfoTube USA, for more information on the topics covered in this video and many more. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. Goodbye.